First impression, feels like a famous artist just landed. Everybody's looking at me. By the way, I'm Ma, this handsome guy here. See? Coming to Changchun wasn't my first vision. My friends made my mind go ahead and explore this wonderful city. I wonder why. I mean, from what I know, Changchun is famous for its cars. Then they say there's something special in Changchun that I must see by myself. Well, see about that. Hi.
Hi.
Can I sit here?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, thank you. 你可以学中文吗？
一点一点 but I like Chinese language so much.
Oh yeah, my friends have been to China and they also find China wonderful and the language so wonderful, you know.
Yeah, I can see, but I like it also. 但是汉字很难，是不是？
不是 it's not so hard. Maybe I can help you with
it. Really?
Yeah, let me see.
Okay.
Oh, 比如，安很难。这两个字、
mm-hmm.
家里有牛人才能平安、
mm-hmm.
家里有牛人、mm-hmm. 然后种田有荔枝才是、mm-hmm. 男人、
嗯、
荔枝
荔枝啊荔枝、yeah.
Oh, by the way, I'm Juan
Rashi Sara
Nice to meet you
Nice to meet you too Thank you
Yeah, you're welcome
And that's how I met this girl, Sara She came to Changchun to learn Chinese culture and language. I'm really interested with this girl. So I decided to come with her to this culture school.
Yeah.
Wow, never thought this Chinese culture is so interesting.
Sara, have you been to Nanghu Park?
It's Nanghu Park?
Yeah.
No.
It's so beautiful. There are like places to play and like it's so beautiful. We should go there.
Okay. Let's we go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
So this is your first time in Nanghu?
Yes, my first time. Really very beautiful. How can the be fun?
Yeah. Changchun has so many parks around here. You know, like so many. We should definitely.
Yeah, we should go.
Let's go with it.
Okay.
Hey, sir,
where
are you? Do you know like the place we met before? Like maybe we can meet over there.
No, I don't know.
Can you find like somebody that around you that can ask?
Yes, yes, you can talk to him.
Ni hao, 我的朋友 Yulu.
你们在那个游船码头这块装什么划船的地方装哦好我知道我马上去谢谢不许不客气
Sara looks interested. Maybe I should ask her.
So you like cycling?
Yes, but I can't.
You know, there's a park called Baikoi and you can try. Like, we could buy bicycles and cycle. You
really?
Should go there, yeah.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
She's so funny and interesting. I never thought I would meet someone like her in Changchun. I will find a chance to show my feelings to her.
Sara, mm-hmm. there's a car show in Jilin. I think we should go there because tomorrow is the last day.
Tomorrow last day?
Yeah.
Oh, tomorrow we don't have class.
Yeah, we should go, right?
Yeah, that's right. We should go.
Absolutely.
Okay, no problem.
Hey, Sara.
Yes?
Was it fun going out with me?
Why do you ask?
Well, if it wasn't fun, it would make me sad.
Oh, really? So let's say it's so fun to go out with you.
Then let's go to other places in Changchun together. I know a few places we can visit.
Okay, sure.
I was worried you got lost and stuff. You know, I love Changchun because I found love.
That's how I found my love in Changchun. Nevertheless, our story has just begun. Here, from Changchun.